like these kind of cheap movies, first of all. I've just come because it was Friday, so I just came. But yeah, one thing I liked, the concept of open marriage, that's a good concept. I think mind-blowing concept. But Indian society will not understand because they are very traditional, conservative. So it's very difficult to make them understand. But otherwise, Tripti and the way she was speaking, I don't know. I like females who speak very fast. I don't like females who are very coy and very docile. I like females who are like boisterous, who are like very, like they can speak well and they can. I like females like that. But otherwise, first half was very, very, very disgusting. Language and the crowd was awful. The crowd, people were speaking in such abusive, they had such bad language that I was not able to tolerate them. I felt like getting up and slapping them. But one thing is that from childhood, from the time a boy or a girl is born, it's not that you can openly tell them about sex, but sex should not be a taboo. The more it's a taboo, they'll go and watch blue movies, they'll go and visit call girls, they'll do all kinds of bad behavior. So in a way, parents have the responsibility of teaching the kids, and kids and parents, they should have that kind of very strong bonding, so that if a son or a daughter wants to like getting attracted towards someone, wants to have sex, they should have that kind of bonding with the parents so that they can go and tell them. Sex education should start from home as well as it goes on to the school. It should not be a taboo. The more you close things, the more it outbursts. And that's happening in Indian society. People think that certain things are good and other things are wrong. There's nothing right or wrong. Everyone has a different perception. So, but the thing is that we have to change. And we have to change the society.
How many stars out of
five? One. Okay, one.